This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Miss Saigon is a musical by Claude-Michel Schoenberg and Alain Boublil, with lyrics by Boublil and Richard Maltby Jr. It is based on Giacomo Puccini's opera Madame Butterfly, and similarly tells the tragic tale of a doomed romance involving an Asian woman abandoned by her American lover. The setting of the plot is relocated to the 1970s Saigon during the Vietnam War, and Madame Butterfly's story of marriage between an American lieutenant and geisha is replaced by a romance between an American GI and a Vietnamese bargirl. The musical was premiered at the Theatre Royal, Drury Lane, London, on 20 September 1989, closing after over 4,000 performances. On 30 October 1999 it opened on Broadway at the Broadway Theatre in 1991 and subsequently played in many other cities and embarked on tours prior to the opening of the 2014 London revival. It was claimed that Miss Saigon had set a world record for opening day ticket sales, with sales in excess of £4 million reported. The musical represented Schoenberg and Boublil's second major success, following Les Miserables in 1985. As of September 2015, Miss Saigon remains Broadway's 13th longest-running show. Contents 1 Background 2 Synopsis 21 Act 1 22 Act 2 3 Major Characters 4 Musical Numbers 5 Production History 51 West End 1989-1999 52 Broadway 1991-2001 53 West End Revival 2014-2016 54 Broadway Revival 2017-2018 55 Other Productions 56 Tours 6 Cast 61 Original International Cast 62 Revival Cast 7 Controversies 71 Casting Controversy 72 Orientalism, Racism, and Misogyny 8 Recordings 9 Response 10 Awards and Nominations 101 Original London Production 102 Original Broadway Production 103 London Revival 11 Film Adaptation 12 See also 13 References 14 External Links Background. The musical's inspiration was reportedly a photograph, which Schoenberg found inadvertently in a magazine. The photograph showed a Vietnamese mother leaving her child at a departure gate at Tan Son Nhut Air Base to board an airplane headed for the United States, where her father, an ex-GI, would be in a position to provide a much better life for the child. Schoenberg considered this mother's actions for her child to be the ultimate sacrifice. An idea central to the plot of Miss Saigon. Highlights of the show include the evacuation of the last Americans in Saigon from the embassy roof by helicopter while a crowd of abandoned Vietnamese screams in despair, the victory parade of the new communist regime, and the frenzied nightclub scene at the time of defeat. Synopsis Act 1 In April 1975 at Dreamland, a Saigon bar and brothel, shortly before the end of the Vietnam War, it is Kim's first day as a bargirl. The 17-year-old peasant girl is hauled in by the engineer, a French-Vietnamese hustler who owns the joint backstage. The girls ready themselves for the night's show, jeering at Kim's inexperience overture. The U.S. Marines, aware that they will be leaving Vietnam soon, party with the Vietnamese prostitutes. The heat is on in Saigon. Chris Scott, a sergeant disenchanted by the club scene, is encouraged by his friend John Thomas to go with a girl. The girls compete for the title of Miss Saigon, and the winner is raffled to a Marine. Kim's guilelessness strikes. Chris Gigi Van Tran wins the crown for the evening and begs the Marine who won the raffle to take her back to America. Annoying him, the showgirls reflect on their dreams of a better life. Movie in my mind. John buys a room for Chris and the Virgin Kim. The transaction. Kim is reluctant and shy, but dances with Chris. Chris tries to pay her to leave the nightclub when the engineer interferes, thinking that Chris does not like Kim. Chris allows himself to be led to her room. The dance. Chris, watching Kim sleep, asks God why he met her just as he was about to leave Vietnam. Why, God, why? When Kim wakes up, Chris tries to give her money, but she refuses, saying that it is her first time sleeping with a man. This money's yours. Touched to learn that Kim is an orphan, Chris offers her to come and live with him. The two fall in love. Sun and Moon. Chris tells John that he is taking leave to spend time with Kim. John warns him that the Viet Cong will soon take Saigon, but then reluctantly agrees to cover for Chris. The telephone song. Chris meets with the engineer to trade for Kim, but the engineer tries to include an America visa in the deal. Chris forces the engineer at gunpoint to honor the original arrangement for Kim. The deal. The Bargirls hold a wedding ceremony for Chris and Kim
DJUVUIVI,
with Gigi toasting Kim as the real Miss Saigon Thuy. Kim's cousin, to whom she was betrothed at 13, arrives to take her home. He has since become an officer in the North Vietnamese Army and is disgusted to find her with a white man, Thuy's arrival. The two men confront each other, drawing their guns. Kim tells Thuy that their arranged marriage is now nullified because her parents are dead, and she no longer harbors any feelings for him because of his betrayal. Thuy curses them all and storms out. What's this I find? Chris promises to take Kim with him when he leaves Vietnam. Chris and Kim dance to the same song as on their first night, Last Night of the World. On the night when Saigon falls, Chris is forced to evacuate without Kim, leaving her at the gate. 3 years later in 1978, a street parade is taking place in Saigon, since renamed Ho Chi Minh City, to celebrate the third anniversary of the reunification of Vietnam and the defeat of the Americans. Morning of the Dragon, Thuy, a commissar in the new communist government, has ordered his soldiers to look for the still corrupt engineer. Thuy orders the engineer to find Kim and bring her to him. Kim is still in love with Chris and has been hiding in an impoverished area, steadfastly believing Chris will return to Vietnam and rescue her. Meanwhile, Chris is in bed with his new American wife, Ellen, when he wakes from a dream shouting Kim's name. Ellen and Kim both swear their devotion to Chris from opposite ends of the world. I still believe. A week later, Thuy's soldiers find the engineer somewhere up north for the Communist Party. He goes by the name Tran Van Dinh and has spent the past 3 years working in the rice fields. The engineer takes Thuy to where Kim has been hiding. Kim refuses Thuy's renewed offer of marriage, unaware that his men are waiting outside the door furious. Thuy calls them in and they begin tying up Kim and the engineer, threatening to put them into a re-education camp. Kim introduces him to Tam, her three-year-old son from Chris. Thuy calls Kim a traitor and Tam an enemy, and tries to kill Tam with a knife, but Kim pulls out a gun and kills Thuy. You will not touch him. She flees with Tam. This is the hour, and tells the engineer what she has done. If you want to die in bed. The engineer refuses to help her until he learns that Tam's father is American. Let me see his Western nose. Thinking the boy is his chance to emigrate to the United States, he tells Kim that now he is the boy's uncle, and he will lead them to Bangkok. The three set out on a ship with other refugees. I'd give my life for you. Act 2 in Atlanta, Georgia. John now works for an aid organization whose mission is to connect Bui Doi from Vietnamese Tre Bui Doi street children, meaning children conceived during the war, with their American fathers. Bui Doi. John tells Chris that Kim is still alive, which Chris is relieved to hear after years of having nightmares of her dying. He also tells Chris about Tam and urges Chris to go to Bangkok with Ellen. Chris finally tells Ellen about Kim and Tam, the revelation. In Bangkok, the engineer is hawking a sleazy club where Kim works as a dancer. What a waste. Chris, Ellen, and John arrive in search of Kim. John finds Kim dancing at the club, and tells her that Chris is also in Bangkok. He then tries to tell her that Chris is remarried, but Kim interrupts. She is thrilled about the news and tells Tam that his father has arrived, believing that they are to go to America with Chris. Seeing Kim happy, John cannot bring himself to break the news to her, but promises to bring Chris to her. Please, replaced with Too Much for One Heart in 2014 London revival. The engineer tells Kim to find Chris herself, because he doubts that Chris will come. Chris is here. Kim is haunted by the ghost of Thuy, who taunts Kim, claiming that Chris will betray her as he did the night Saigon fell. Kim suffers a horrible flashback to that night, Kim's nightmare. In the nightmare, flashback to 1975, Kim remembers the Viet Cong approaching Saigon as the city becomes increasingly chaotic. Chris is called to the embassy and leaves his gun with Kim, telling her to pack. When Chris enters the embassy, the gates close, as orders arrive from Washington for an immediate evacuation of the remaining Americans. The ambassador orders that no more Vietnamese be allowed into the embassy. Kim reaches the gates of the embassy. One of a mob of terrified Vietnamese trying to enter. Chris calls to Kim and is about to go into the crowd to look for her, but John is eventually forced to punch Chris in the face to stop him from leaving. Chris is put into the last helicopter leaving Saigon as Kim watches from outside, still pledging her love to him. The fall of Saigon. Back in 1978 Bangkok, Kim joyfully dresses in her wedding clothes, sun and moon, and leaves the engineer to watch Tam while she is gone. She goes to Chris's hotel room, where she finds Ellen. Kim mistakenly thinks that Ellen is John's wife, but Ellen reveals that she is Chris's wife. Kim is heartbroken and refuses refuses to believe Ellen. Ellen asks Kim if Chris is the father of Tam, and Kim confirms. Kim says that she does not want her son to continue living on the streets and pleads that they take Tam with them back to America, but Ellen refuses, saying that Tam needs his real mother, and Ellen wants her own children with Chris. Kim angrily demands that Chris tell her these things in person, and runs out of the room. Room 317. Ellen feels bad for Kim, but is determined to keep Chris, now that I've seen her, originally, her or me. Replaced with maybe for the 2011 Dutch revival. Chris and John return, having failed to find Kim. Ellen tells them both that Kim arrived and that she had to tell Kim everything. Chris and John blame themselves, realizing that they were gone too long. Ellen also tells them that Kim wants to see Chris at her place, and that she tried to give away her son to them. John realizes that Kim wants Tam to be an American boy. Ellen then issues an ultimatum to Chris, Kim or her. Chris reassures Ellen, and they pledge their love for each other. Chris will leave Tam and Kim in Bangkok but offer them monetary support from America. John warns that Kim will not find it acceptable to have Tam stay in Thailand. The confrontation back at the club, Kim lies to the engineer that they are still going to America, Paper Dragons. The engineer imagines the extravagant new life that he will lead in America, the American dream. Chris, John, and Ellen find the engineer and he takes them to see Kim and Tam in her room. Kim tells Tam that he should be happy because he now has a father. She tells him that she cannot go with him but will be watching over him. This is the hour, referred to as Little God of My Heart, on the 2014 London Revival recording, though those words are not contained in the lyrics. Chris, Ellen, John, and the engineer arrive just outside her room. The engineer comes in to take Tam outside to introduce Tam to his father. While this is happening, Kim steps behind a curtain and shoots herself as she falls to the floor. Everyone rushes into the room at the sound of the gunshot and find Kim mortally wounded. Chris picks up Kim and asks what she has done. She asks him to hold her once more and repeats something that he said to her on the first night they met, how in one night have we come so far, and dies in his arms. Finale. Major characters. Kim, a 17-year-old girl, recently orphaned and forced to work at Dreamland. She corresponds to Butterfly in the original opera. Christopher, Chris Scott, an American GI sergeant about to leave Saigon to return to America. He corresponds to Pinkerton the engineer, aka Tran Van Dyn, the sleazy hustler and owner of Dreamland. He is half Vietnamese and half French. He corresponds to Guro. Ellen, Chris's American wife. She corresponds to Kate. John Thomas, Chris's friend, also a GI. He corresponds to Sharpless Twee, Kim's cousin and betrothed, to whom Kim's parents promised her when the two were 13. Has since become an officer in the communist Vietnamese government. He is a composite character, corresponding in part to both the Bonds and Prince Yamadori. Gigi Van Tran, a hardened Saigon stripper, initially voted as Miss Saigon. Tam, Kim and Chris's three-year-old son. He corresponds to Dolor, or Sorrow. Musical numbers. Act 1, Overture, Backstage Dreamland. Gigi, Kim, the engineer and bar girls. The heat is on in Saigon. Soldiers, bar girls, the engineer, Kim, John, Chris and Gigi. The movie in my mind. Gigi, Kim and bar girls. The transaction. The engineer, John, soldiers, Chris, and Kim. The dance. Kim, Chris and the engineer. Why, God, why, Chris, this money's yours. Chris and Kim, Sun and Moon, Chris and Kim, the telephone song, asking for leave, Chris and John, the deal, the engineer and Chris, the wedding ceremony, Gigi, Kim, bar girls and Chris, Thai's arrival, Thai's intervention, Twee, Chris, and Kim, last night of the world, Chris and Kim, the morning of the dragon, soldiers, the engineer, two guards and Twee. I still believe, Kim and Ellen, back in town, Cuckoo Princess, the engineer, Kim, Twee and soldiers, Thai's death, you will not touch him, Twee and Kim, this is the hour, chorus, if you want to die in bed, the engineer, let me see his western nose, Kim. Sun and Moon, reprise, Kim, Room 317, Kim and Ellen, now that I've seen her, Ellen original production, her or me, maybe, Ellen 2011 Holland, 2014 London production, The Confrontation, Chris, Ellen and John, Paper Dragons, The Engineer and Kim, The American Dream, The Engineer, This is the Hour, Little God of My Heart, reprise, Kim, finale, Chris and Kim production history. West End 1989-1999. Miss Saigon premiered in the West End at the Theatre Royal, Drury Lane on the 20th of September 1989 and closed after 4,264 performances on the 30th of October 1999. The director was Nicholas Heitner, with musical staging by Bob Avian and scenic design by John Napier. In December 1994, the London production became the Theatre Royal's Drury Lane longest-running musical, eclipsing the record set by My Fair Lady. The original Kim was played by Lisa Longa, who became famous because of this role and won the Laurence Olivier Award and Tony Award. The original original engineer was portrayed by Jonathan Pryce, who also won the Laurence Olivier Award and Tony Award for the role. The original Chris was played by Simon Bowman. Broadway 1991-2001. The musical debuted on Broadway at the Broadway Theater on the 11th of April 1991 and closed on the 28th of January 2001 after 4,092 performances, directed again by Nicholas Heitner, with musical staging by Bob Avian. Scenic design was by John Napier, costume design was by Andrine Neofatou and Susie Benzinger, and lighting design was by David Hersey. As of September 2015, Miss Saigon is still the 13th longest running Broadway musical in musical theater history. West End Revival 2014-2016. Preview performances for the anticipated West End Revival in the show's 25th year began in early May 2014 at the Prince Edward Theater. It is produced by Cameron McIntosh and directed by Lawrence Connor. Auditions for the role of Kim were held from November 19-22, 2012, in Manila, Philippines on November 21, 2013, it was announced 18-year-old Eva Noblezada was cast as Kim. Other cast members include Kwang Ho Hong as Tui, John Briones as the engineer, Alistair Brammer as Chris, Hugh Maynard as John, Tamsin Carroll as Ellen, and Rochelle Ann Go as Gigi. The official opening night was the 21st of May. On the 22nd of September 2014, a special 25th anniversary gala performance was held after a full performance of the current show. Lisa Longa, Simon Bowman, Jonathan Pryce, and many of the original 1989 cast joined with the current cast for a special finale. The finale started with Lisa Longa leading the ensemble with "This Is the Hour." Lee and Rochelle Ann Go performed "The Movie in My Mind." Lee, Simon Bowman, Alistair Brammer, and Eva Noblezada performed "Last Night of the World" before Jonathan Pryce took to the stage with "American Dream," who was later joined by John Briones. The West End production closed on the 27th of February 2016 after 760 performances. The cast also performed a "Muck-up Matinee" on the day of closing, where many understudies came to the stage for one final bow, including Tanya Manalong alternate Kim, Christian Ray Marbella understudy engineer. Before the main cast in the evening, Cameron McIntosh announced a cinema screening of the 25th anniversary gala along with a movie at a later date. A brand new UK tour also plans to transfer to Australia, Germany, and Broadway in the next 2 years. The revival shut in order to make way for the London transfer of the Broadway best-selling show Aladdin in May 2016, with former understudy for Tui, Ethan LaPong, understudying the lead role of Aladdin. Broadway Revival 2017-2018. It was announced on November 19, 2015 that the West End production of the show is planned to transfer to Broadway in the spring of 2017 for a limited engagement through January 15, 2018. The production will star Eva Noblezada as Kim and John Briones as the engineer, reprising their roles from the 2014 West End Revival, with further casting yet to be announced. A U.S. national tour is planned thereafter. On August 4, 2016, it was announced that the revival would play at the Broadway Theater, the same venue the show played at for its Broadway debut. Performances are scheduled to begin on March 1, 2017, with an official opening on March 23, 2017. Other productions since its opening in London: Miss Saigon was produced in many cities around the world, including Stuttgart from 2 December 1994 till 19 December 1999, and Toronto, where new theaters were designed specifically to house the show in the small island community of Bømlo, Norway, with only around 11,000 inhabitants. The show was set up in the outdoor amphitheater by the local musical fellowship and ran from the 5th of August to the 16th of August 2009. The local musical fellowship brought in a Bell helicopter for the show. According to the Miss Saigon official site, Miss Saigon has been performed by 27 companies in 25 countries and 246 cities, and it has been translated into 12 different languages. Arlington, Virginia Signature Theater 2013's production was the U.S. debut, with the inclusion of the new song "Maybe," which replaced the prior song "Now That I've Seen Her," which would be integrated into the West End's 2014 revival. The new production of Miss Saigon at Her Majesty's Theatre in Melbourne tours after the London production closed in 1999, and also following the closure of the Broadway production in 2001, the show in its original London staging embarked on a long tour of the six largest venues in Britain and Ireland, stopping off in each city for several months. The tour opened at the Palace Theatre, Manchester, and also played in the Birmingham Hippodrome, the Mayflower Theatre in Southampton, the Edinburgh Playhouse, the Bristol Hippodrome, and the Point Theatre in Dublin. This successful tour drew to a close in 2003, and a brand new production was developed by original producer Cameron McIntosh on a smaller scale so that the show could be accommodated in smaller theaters. This tour started in July 2004 and ended in June 2006. The first U.S. tour started in Chicago, Illinois in October 1992 and was then expected to travel to those cities that could accommodate the large production. The tour also played venues such as the Wong Center in Boston from 14 July to 12 September 1993, the Broward Center for the Performing Arts, Florida in the spring 1994, and the Kennedy Center, Washington, D.C. in June 1994. Cameron McIntosh said, "Corners haven't been cut, they've been added. There are only a dozen theaters in America where we can do this." A second national U.S. tour launched in Seattle in early 1995 and would close very successfully in August 2000 in Buffalo, New York, after playing engagements in most major U.S. and Canadian markets, including Honolulu, Hawaii, San Francisco, Toronto, and return engagements in Boston twice, Chicago, and West Palm Beach. The tour originally starred Didi Magno as Kim, later Christine Remigio, Kim Hoy, and Mika Nishida, Tom Sesma as the engineer, later Joseph Anthony Ferranda, and Matt Bogart as Chris, replaced by Will Chase, Stephen Pasquale, Greg Stone, and Will Swenson. This production boasted all the original design and creative elements of Broadway, but on a scale that most major market roadhouses could accommodate. A non-equity North American tour began in summer 2002 to spring 2005, playing such venues as the New Jersey Performing Arts Center, Newark, New Jersey in November 2003, Raleigh, North Carolina in February 2005, and Gainesville, Florida in November 2003. There is a planned UK tour for 2017-2018 to open at the Curve in Leicester, and will also tour to the Birmingham Hippodrome, the Bord Guys Energy Theatre in Dublin, the Wales Millennium Centre in Cardiff, the Edinburgh Festival Theatre, and the Mayflower Theatre in Southampton. Casts: Character Original West End Cast, 1989 Original Broadway Cast, 1991 West End Revival Cast, 2014 Final West End Revival Cast, Broadway Revival Cast 2017 Kim Lee Salonga, Eva Noblezada, The Engineer, Jonathan Price, John Briones, Chris Simon Bowman, Willie Falk, Alistair Brammer, Chris Peluso, Alistair Brammer, John Peter Policarpo, Hinton Battle, Hugh Maynard, Nicholas Christopher Ellen, Claire Moore, Liz Calloway, Tamsin Carol, Siobhan Dillon, Katie Rose Clark, Tui Keith Burns, Barry K. Bernal, Kwong Ho Hong Songwang, Joe Devon Ala, Gigi Izzy Alvarez, Marina Chapa, Rochelle Ann Go, Marsha Songcom, Rochelle Ann Go, Tam Allen Evangelista, Wasim Hamdan, David Platt, Yuichi Dean, Miyama Brian R. Baldomero, Philip Lyle Kong, William Dow Monk, Batalcon Connor Mason, Maria C.K. Tongonan, James Cake, Zen Fordyce, Chloe Kakam, Silveria Geronimo, Isabella Geronimo, Olivia Geronimo, Lana Poon, James Prio, Jordan Ting, Paul Benedict Sart, Heather Louise Alcalde, TBA Alternate Kim, Monique Wilson, Cam Cheng, Tanya Manalong, TBA Original International Casts Original 1992 Tokyo Cast, Kim, Monaco Honda, Kanako Iri, Eri Ito, The Engineer, Masachika Ichimura, Takashi Sasano, Atsushi Haruta, Chris, Satoshi Kishida, Motomu Ozaki, Hiroshi Miyakawa, John, Shintaro Sanuka, Kiyotaka Amai, Ellen, Hinoka Suzuki, Shizuka Okada, Yumiko Ishitomi, Tui, Yukio Yamagata, Atsushi Yamamoto, Mamoru Rusa, Gigi, Shizuka Okada, Takako Kitamura, Haruko Sonoyama, Tam, Haisuki, Ruik Daichi, Wataru Katao, Takanori Kubo, Shinazuka Ryo, and Sasaki. Sofutoshi Original 1993 Toronto Cast, Kim, Ma and Denisio, The Engineer, Kevin Gray, Chris, Hegrayer, John, Rufus Bonds Jr., Ellen, Melissa Thompson, Tui, Charles Azalea, Tam, Caitlin Fong. Original 1994 Stuttgart Cast, Kim, Aura Diva, The Engineer, Jersey Jezka, Chris, Uva Kroger, John, Eric Lee Johnson, Ellen, Granny Arenahan, Tui, Robert Senya, Gigi, Mileni Samalanag. Original 1994 Hungarian Cast, Kim, Esther Biro, The Engineer, Attila Cassius, Chris, Attila C. Senjeri, John, Sandor Sasvari, Ellen, Monica Soffer, Tui, Gabor Lengyel, Gigi, Attila C. Sengeri. Original 1996 Dutch Cast, Kim, Linda Wagenmakers and Casey Francisco, The Engineer, Willem Nijholt, Bill van Dyke, Frans van Dorsen and Wim van den Driesch, Chris, Tony Neef and Paul Vaes, John, Stanley Burleson, Matthew Dickens and Mark Dollevoet, Ellen Evers, Lottie Hellingman and Claudia de Graaf, Prof Tui, Charles Azalea and Arvin Quaranti, Gigi, Imelda de los Reyes, Nerlila Karim and Sistine Carrion, Tam, Berke Chatinkaya, Brendan Gazzi, Cherry Mei Chu and Deja Vu Rodriguez. Original 1996 Australian Cast, Kim, Joanna Ample the Engineer, Kokoi Laurel Chris, Peter Cousins John, Milton Craig Neely Ellen, Sylvie Palladino Tui, Darren Yap Original Austrian Cast Kim, Kun Jing the Engineer, Daniel Erickson Chris, Karsten Lepper John, David Whitley Ellen, Wietzky Van Tongeren Tui, Romeo Salazar Gigi, Marides Lazo Tam, Angelo Nguyen, Levin Hu Original 2000 Manila Cast Kim, Lee Salonga, Cesara Campos the Engineer, Leo Valdez, John Briones. Chris, Will Chase John, Ron Smith Ellen, Lisa Caps Tui, Robert Senya, Arvin Quaranti Gigi, Izzy Alvarez Tam, Bianca Coronel, Regine Salcedo, Mary Caitlin Sambelli Original New Zealand Cast Kim, Jihyan Park the Engineer, Matthew Pike Chris, Nick Kyle John, Michael Bailey Ellen, Laura O'Loughlin Tui, Charlie Panapa Gigi, Jamie Ling Tam, Helena Lim, Senna Edie, Jennifer I.M., Arian Rasul Original Stockholm Cast Kim, Davina Sarkany the Engineer, Stefan Sock. Chris, Nicholas Anderson John, Johan Bodine Ellen, Sophia Kahlgren Tui, Thomas Flores Gigi, Malina Laszlo Original 2002 Tallinn Cast Kim, Nayla Liis Vaiksu, Maribel Mursep the Engineer, Marco Motvere, Seppo Seaman Chris, Coit Tum, Mixar John, Lori Leave, Eric Marima Ellen, Marja Liis Ilus, Janica Silima Tui, Jogup Cream, Christo Layer Gigi, Kerr Vilgats, Ele Rake Original 2004-2005 Gothenburg Cast Kim, Michelle Nigalin the Engineer, Patrick Martinson Chris, Christopher Walter John, David E. Moore. Ellen Asa Fang Tui, Devanand Janki, Rommel Singson Gigi, Nina Pressing Original 2004 Helsinki Cast Kim, Sanna Majori, Jenny Storbaka the Engineer, Soren Lilking, Punti Valtanen, Sami Hokkanen Chris, Mika Turunen, Coit Tum, Vil Salonen John, Sami Hintsanen, Lori Leave Ellen, Maria Wailapaa, Nina Tapio Tui, Sami Utila, Gary Revel Jr., Gigi, Rayleigh Rutu, Laura Timisto, Tina Peltonen Original 2006 Korean Cast Kim, Kim Bo Kyung the Engineer, Kim Sung Ki Chris, Michael K. Lee John, Lee Koon Myung Ellen, Kim Sun Young Original 2012 Bangkok Cast. Kim, Kanda Wittayanapur Yuenyang, Kulkornpat Fathongnak the Engineer, Chalatit Tantawut Chris, Napit Gun Injaiwaya John, Suvira Boonrod Ellen, Napasorn Nu Patornjai Tui, Lerwit Sungsit Gigi, Primafa Kornrojanashawin Original 2013 Malmo Cast Kim, Lee Tong Shu the Engineer, Dan Ekborg Chris, Philip Jalmalid John, Oscar Piero Linden Ellen, Cecily Nerfont Thorgerson Tui, Rommel Singson Gigi, Kitty Chan Tam, Rasmus Mathieson Revival Casts 2004 Japanese Revival Cast. Kim, Rina Sasamoto, Rina Chinnan, Seiko Niizuma and Takako Matsu the Engineer, Masachika Ichimura, Toshio Kake, Satoshi Hashimoto, and Tetsuya Besho Chris, Kazutaka Ishii, Kenji Sakamoto, Yoshio Inoue and Hiroyuki Takami John, Kazutaka Ishii, Kenji Sakamoto, Kiyotaka Amai and Kojira Oka Ellen, Anza, Chihiro Ishikawa and Yumiko Takahashi Tui, Yohei Izumi, Tekken and Katsumi Toi Gigi, Mai Kinamuchi, Miho Takashi Shima and Hirasawa Yumi Tam, Kazuyu Adaki and Shion Hatakeyama 2008-2009 Japanese Revival Cast Kim, Rina Sasamoto, Rina Chinnan, Seiko Niizuma and Sonam the Engineer, Masachika Ichimura, Toshio Kake, Satoshi Hashimoto, and Tetsuya Besho Chris, Yuichi Harada, Masaki Fujioka and Terui Hirotaka John, Kojira Oka, Yuji Kishi and Kenji Sakamoto Ellen, Sylvia Grab, Hinoka Suzuki, Minako Asano and Ririka Tui, Yohei Izumi, Kiyohei Kanda and Ishii Kazuaki Gigi, Yuko Aikia, Maki Kuahara and Marie Sugaya. Tam, Terai Masaharu, Mido Takamasa and Wataru Yoshi 2010 Toronto Revival Cast Kim, Ma and Denisio the Engineer, Kevin Gray Chris, Aaron Rami John, Josh Tower Ellen, Becca Ayers Tui, Devon Ala Gigi, Joanne Javian Tam, Alessandra Crisanti Crespo, Chloe Stanford 2011 Dutch Revival Cast Kim, Na Young Jaeon the Engineer, Stanley Burleson Chris, Tun Sieben and Jamai Loman John, Edwin Jonker Ellen, Bridget Heitzer and Make Boerdam Tui, Coke Walai Gigi, Li Tong Shu. Tam, Xiao De Bont, Julin Jamaluddin, Alisa Bui, Lillian Islami, Zhao Ud Sogtoan, Jamiro Van Dam, Mylene De Haas, Delila Gudrian, Kiera Chin Si Hu, Gabby Demise, Mei Ying Ong, Luna Bu I J and J Agerbeek 2012 Japanese Revival Cast Kim, Rina Sasamoto, Rina Chinnan and Seiko Niizuma the Engineer, Masachika Ichimura Chris, Yuichi Harada and Ikusaburo Yamazaki John, Kojira Oka and Ryo Uehara Ellen, Hanayo Kimura Tui, Yohei Izumi Jiji, Yuko Ikea Tam, Maki Arakawa, Kenshiro Kato and Anzu Terasaki 2012 Korean Revival Cast Kim, Kim Bo Kyung and Lim Hai Young and Lee Ha Na The Engineer, Kim Sung Ki and Lim Chun Gil Chris, Michael Lee and Lee Jun Myung John, Kim Woo Hung Ellen, Koo Min Jin, Twi, Park Hyung Kyu Jiji, Kim Myung Hee 2014 Japanese Revival Cast Kim, Rina Sasamoto, Rina Chinnan and Natsumi Khan The Engineer, Masachika Ichimura, Toshio Kake and Hajime Komada Chris, Yuichi Harada and Tetsuya Ueno John, Kojira Oka and Ryo Uehara Ellen, Hanayo Kimura and Chiaki Mitsumori Twi, Yohei Izumi and Kiyohei Kanda Jiji, Yuko Ikea and Rina Yoshida Tam, Mu Asanuma, Yoshiharu Jin and Tomoyo Nitsu 2016 Japanese Revival Cast Kim, Rina Sasamoto, Natsumi Khan and Suha Kim The Engineer, Masachika Ichimura, Hajime Komada and Diamond UK Chris, Tetsuya Ueno and Ryunosuke Onodar John, Ryo Uehara and Park Sung-Wan Ellen, Rina Chinnan and Chiaki Mitsumori Twi, Kiyohei Kanda and Masaki Fujioka. Jiji, Yuko Ikea and Kanako Nakano controversies. Casting controversy. Miss Saigon has received criticism for what some have perceived as a racist or sexist overtone, including protests regarding its portrayal of Asians and women in general. Originally, Price and Burns, white actors playing Eurasian, Asian characters, wore eye prostheses and bronzing cream to make themselves look more Asian, which outraged some who drew comparisons to a minstrel show. Hubert van S., a Dutch photojournalist who recorded the most famous image of the fall of Saigon in 1975, a group of people scaling a ladder to a CIA helicopter on a rooftop, considered legal action when his photograph was used in Miss Saigon in the London production of Miss Saigon. Lisa Longa originally starred as Kim, with Jonathan Price as the engineer when the production transferred from London to New York City. The Actors' Equity Association AEA refused to allow Price, a white actor, to recreate the role of the Eurasian pimp in America as Alan Eisenberg, executive secretary of Actors Equity explained, the casting of a Caucasian actor made up to appear Asian is an affront to the Asian community. The casting choice is especially disturbing when the casting of an Asian actor, in the role, would be an important and significant opportunity to break the usual pattern of casting Asians in minor roles. This ruling led to criticism from many, including British Equity, citing violations of the principles of artistic integrity and freedom. Producer Cameron McIntosh threatened to cancel the show, despite massive advance ticket sales, though there had been a large, well-publicized international search among Asian actresses to play Kim. There had been no equivalent search for Asian actors to play the major Asian male roles, specifically, engineer Price and Twi Keith Burns. However, others pointed out that since the engineer's character was Eurasian French Vietnamese, they argued that Price was being discriminated against on the basis that he was Caucasian. Also, Price was considered by many in Britain to have star status, a clause that allows a well-known foreign actor to recreate a role on Broadway without an American casting call. After pressure from McIntosh, the general public, and many of its own members, Actors Equity was forced to reverse its decision. Price starred alongside Salonga and Willie Falk as Chris when the show opened on Broadway during the production transfer from West End to Broadway. A lesser controversy erupted over Lisa Longa's citizenship, as she was neither British nor American. Salonga is Filipina, and the AEA wanted to give priority to its own members and so initially prevented her from reprising her role. However, McIntosh was unable to find a satisfactory replacement for Salonga despite the extensive auditions that he conducted in several American and Canadian cities. An arbitrator reversed the AEA ruling a month later to allow Salonga to star. Orientalism, racism, and misogyny. Community members have organized against the play in many different cities over the years, citing that the production is racist and misogynistic. 2010 Fulbright Hayes scholar D. Hideo Maruyama states, "It's time to see the real Vietnam, not the Miss Saigon version. Whether or not America is ready to see the real one is up to question." American artist and activist Mai Neng Moa states, "I protested Miss Saigon back in 1994 when the Ordway first brought it to town. I was a college student at St. Olaf and had never protested anything before. I didn't know what to say or do. I was scared people would yell or throw things at me. Then I met Esther Suzuki, a Japanese-American woman whose family survived the racist U.S. policy of internment camps. Esther was about my size, which is small, but she was fearless. Esther protested Miss Saigon because she better than anyone understood Dr. King's 'No one is free until we all are free.'" I stood with Esther, protesting Miss Saigon, and drew strength from her. We protested Miss Saigon because it was racist, sexist, and offensive to us as Asian Americans. 19 years later, this hasn't changed. Vietnamese American activist Denise Nguyen recounts her experience attending the production and the stereotypes making her feel physically ill. Sarah Bellamy, co-artistic director of the Penumbra Theater, dedicated to African American theater, states, "It gets a lot easier to wrap your head around all of this for folks of color when we remember a key point. This work is not for us, it is by, for, and about white people, using people of color, tropical climes, pseudo-cultural costumes and props, violence, tragedy, and the commodification of people and cultures, to reinforce and re-inscribe a narrative about white supremacy and authority." Recordings character original cast recording complete symphonic recording 2014 cast recording Kim Lee Salonga, Joanna Ample, Eva Noblezada, the engineer Jonathan Price, Kevin Gray, John Brio, Jonas Chris. Simon Bowman, Peter Cousins, Alistair Brammer, John Peter Policarpo, Hinton Battle, Hugh Maynard, Ellen Claire Moore, Ruthie Henshaw, Tamsin, Carol Twee, Keith Burns, Charles Azalea, Kwong Ho Hong, Gigi Izzy Alvarez, Sonia Swabi. Rochelle Anne Go response: though the show has received awards and acclaim, it lost the Best Musical Award at the 1989-1990 Laurence Olivier Awards to return to the Forbidden Planet in London upon its Broadway opening in 1991. The musical was massively hyped as the best musical of the year, both critically and commercially. It broke several Broadway records, including a record advance ticket sales at $24 million, highest price ticket at $100, and repaying investors in fewer than 39 weeks. Miss Saigon and the Will Rogers Follies led the 1991 Tony Award nominations with 11 nominations according to the New York Times. Will Rogers and Miss Saigon had both earned 11 nominations and were considered the front runners for the Tony as Best Musical, but many theater people predicted that Miss Saigon, an import from London, would be the victim of a backlash. There is lingering bitterness against both the huge amount of publicity Miss Saigon has received and the battle by its producer, Cameron McIntosh, to permit its two foreign stars, Mr. Price and the Filipina actress Lee Salonga, to recreate on Broadway their number one award-winning roles. The show lost to the Will Rogers Follies for nearly every major award, though Lee Salonga, Jonathan Price and Hinton Battle all won awards.